Good evening, YouTubers. Just got home from a long day of work, as well as had a meeting tonight, so it's pretty late. Just picked up the mail and have a new package that arrived from eBay. And here it is. What did I get? I think I forgot myself. So these were auctions. I don't typically buy it now on certified coins because my personal opinion is they're expensive. They're overinflated. So if I get lucky and I win an auction, that's when I get them. And this one, we have a MS69 Silver Eagle. And I guess I have my invoice here so I can tell you guys what I paid for them. There's going to be different prices because of the auction. You know, nothing's the same price. So this one, I paid $22.50, free shipping, no sales tax. So that's $22.50. Okay. Here's another one, exact same coin, PCGS MS69. I'm sorry, I made a mistake. This one, I paid, for the MS69s, I paid $24.60. And for this one, I paid $24.22. So a 40 cent difference. And those were my most expensive coins out of the purchase. Here we have another MS69. That one I paid $24.04. So these three MS69 Silver Eagles were anywhere between $24.04 and $24.60. Now, the Brilliant Uncirculated, I paid less, and I was able to win four of them. As you can see in the video here, I won four of the Uncirculated. There you go. Blue Label, Uncirculated Eagle, Flag Label, and a Flag Label. Nothing exciting about these coins, guys. They're just good old American Eagles. We all love the Silver Eagle in a PCGS certification. So the Uncirculateds I paid, I'll just read down the list. $22.50, $22.44. The Blue Label, I paid $22.44 and $22.44. So, four Uncirculated Silver Eagles and three MS69 Eagles. They're all Flag Labels except one Blue Label. Total bill with shipping and handling, $162.68. Not too bad, guys, considering they are PCGS certified. So not a bad deal at all. It's a better deal than my local coin shop. Just another way of buying silver cheaper than what I could get it locally. I live in California. You can see by the OC Weekly, Orange County, California. That's where I live. If I were to go buy these at the local coin shop, I'm going to pay a lot more than what I paid plus sales tax. So they could be $30 coins or higher. So one way of getting less expensive silver is to do eBay auctions. Well, that was my latest silver stacking pickup. And nothing extremely exciting except some, just basically some silver eagles that will go to my stack. One day I'm sure I'll sell them for hopefully, we hope silver is $100 or more, but you know, in 10 more years it could be the same price. I don't know. Thanks for watching. Have a good night.